Before it gets any better, it gets a lot worse. Today is that day when I'm emptying out all the compost from this big leave it pot. To do that, I have to open up this flap of the grill to get access to whatever is below. So today I'll be emptying out the pot, amending the three grow bags. And this rectangular pot, it had no space last year, so what I had done is I'd put it here, and I also didn't have space in my compost pots. Those crows that you see there are waiting for the grubs. I've been giving them treats. What I want to show you is this pot. I've been putting scraps and I've been putting cardboard and all sorts of things. And the worms from the grow bags below have migrated up into this pot and made it a worm bin. How awesome is that? So I'm putting browns and greens, watering it also from time to time. I've watered this side, so I suppose all the worms are collected here. Look at this, what a delightful sight, isn't it? Only a worm lover will understand this. It may be yikes for some people, but it's definitely a wow for me. Automatic worm bin without me doing anything, huh? Isn't this awesome? So I'll cover these up again. Some dried lemongrass, some cardboard, some paper, so that they are protected from the sun. They don't like light. And I'll empty this out. Let me see, I haven't thought. Maybe I'll put them in my worm bin or I'll just let them be. I'll see. This is a close-up shot of vermicompost or worm castings. This is how it looks. A lot of you often ask me in my videos, how does vermicompost look? This is how it is. This is, of course, a macro shot. This is all the harvested compost. 1, 2 and 3. The living room starts to look like a crazy place when it is the beginning of the season. There is so much work to be done, and all of the garden that is outside in the grills comes inside the living room till I'm ready and I have amended all the grow bags, and then it starts going back to looking more human. Having a garden in a small space is really challenging, and that will be a topic of one of my upcoming videos. Happy gardening, everyone.